Hello, my name is Kevin Penkin and I'm the composer for Eden. I would like to start this composer's commentary by showing you a performance by Sean Riley on a 6-string electric violin that has been 3D printed. The reason I felt it appropriate to use a 6-string electric violin is to do with the fact that there is an interaction between robots and humans in this particular anime that I wanted to acknowledge in some sort of sonic capacity. I would also like to acknowledge the orchestral musicians that played on this soundtrack. The amazing Nashville scoring orchestra recorded at Ocean Way. What's happening in this scene is that our main character, Sara, is currently realizing that there are more people like her that are currently in hibernation, but this gives her a great resolve in order to try and revive these people and bring them back so that she can be with her own kind. This is a very, very pivotal moment for her, and so you hear right now in the music that there is a rising harmonic sequence which is meant to represent hope. Dmitri Levici, the acoustic violinist for this soundtrack, does the most phenomenal virtuosic job here of playing very, very fast 32nd notes. That's Dmitri just moving his fingers as fast as he can, just doing the most crazy arpeggios you can ever imagine. And that's Sean right there, also joining him. 32nd notes, approximately 117, 119 BPM. Just absolutely nailing it. Those guys are absolute beasts on the instrument. And you can hear Sean just ripping into this crazy solo here with the electric violin. And we're going to finish on a nice crescendo because Sara has been given this new mission to save her fellow humans, and she's motivated and she's good to go, so it only makes sense to finish on a nice positive note going into episode 3.